Hi, my name is Sydney. I am a second year student at the college, and I will be graduating in the spring with my associate's in arts degree. I plan on transferring to Whitworth University in the fall of 2020 to study psychology.
Hi, my name is Luis Rodriguez. This is my second year here at SPSCC, and I will graduate in the spring of 2020, and I will transfer to Evergreen for the teaching program.
My name is Alyssa Wendleton. I graduated from Yum High School, and this is my first year here at SPSCC.
My name is Tim Nguyen. I'm a student ambassador, and this is my second year at SPSCC. I'm pursuing to be nursing.
My name is Jordan McNair. I'm a second year student at SPSCC. When I first started getting into the whole college experience, the thing that worried me the most was that I wouldn't be able to adjust to the standards of the adult world. Going from a high school experience to a college experience was a big jump, and I was worried that I wouldn't have the courage to do or take care of the responsibilities that I had.
Me the most about starting college was I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to handle the workload in addition to working. But what I found was that I was able to balance it more than what I thought I was able to just by doing study groups with my friends and speaking with my professors.
Well, I was worried about my, since English was my third language, that would be like in hard for me to for the classes, since you know like college is way different than high school, and so I thought it's going to be way harder for me, but it turned out good. Just like pushing yourself, put all the hard work, and it really pays off.
What worried me the most was that reaching out to professors would be difficult. Going to high school, a lot of teachers stress the fact that professors will not cut you slack, that they'll be really difficult on you. And that is the case in most times, but a lot of professors do care about your well-being and you succeeding. So that's something that, in my head, I got it twisted that they just wouldn't care. Like, if you fail, you fail. But I've come to realize that's not usually ever the case.
I was surprised that when I go to every class, like the professor really nice and they help me a lot.
The thing that surprised me the most about community college was the resources, the amount of resources that were offered on the campus, and the passion that the staff had for students' success. Those things really made the whole experience a lot better for me, and allowed me to warm up and become a lot more comfortable.
One thing that surprised me the most about the college was the age diversity. So in my first quarter, my class, my English 101 class, there were students ranging from 16 to their late 50s. So I thought that was really great. I think that the age diversity really enriches the college experience and allows for a diversity of thought, different perspectives and whatnot. It's something that you really wouldn't see at a university, considering most students at university come straight out of high school.
I was worried most about get lost in the campus because it's huge and like 4 times than my high school. And when I go to the building 22, so I go upstairs and at the start here desk, so they give me the map, so it's which is concern my confused, and it's get more easier for me to not get lost in the big college.
What surprised me the most about coming to college was that making friends was a lot easier than I expected. I kind of thought that I would be like a loner and I would just sit in the library and not really talk to anybody, but I've noticed I became really involved with getting to know a lot of people, and I've met a significant amount of people since I've been attending SPS, and you just have to put yourself out there and try to see who you can talk to.
A lot of students come into community college already thinking that it's not going to be like university in terms of the social life, but I would say that that's not the case, and that the student life at our school really comes up with a lot of events, and if you just like join their Instagram, then you'll be able to go to their events.
Something I wish I would have known before I came to college was that doing your homework is something that is really, really important. I wish I knew how to manage my time a lot better. That's something, going to high school, I didn't really have that structure. I kind of just went home, slacked off, and I could come back and last minute do my homework. But it doesn't work like that once you're in college. So that's something I really wish I would have. I wish I would have learned how to manage my time a lot more.
Before starting college, I wish I knew how important time management was and how important it was to take care of things ahead of time and to think of things ahead of time from a wide scale perspective and not just from a momentary view.
One thing I wish I knew before starting college was having more knowledge about college in general, since I was the first in the family, so I didn't know what to expect in college, and also how I was worried how I'm going to do with the money in order to pay for my college, but it turned out good, you know. Yeah.
Before starting college, I wish I knew more about where I wanted to go in the future with a career, because that really will help guide the classes that you take.
For me, knowing what I want to do in the future, and also and what inspired me, having inspiration has helped me like work hard, and yeah.
First of all, I had no idea anything about Olympia. I just stayed in Yale most of my life. So I realized once I came out here that people are different and views are different, and you know, you kind of have to be open-minded and keep in mind that not everybody is like people from Yale or just small communities. Something that I use as a strategy is trying to keep an open mind and prioritizing and organizing and seeing who you could reach out to. That's something that is really important to do. And I also find that, like I said, challenging yourself, and that will help you grow as a person. So coming from a small community, you seem to just kind of stay and do what's comfortable for you. But if you challenge yourself and do things that's really difficult, you'll grow as a person and flourish.